Queensland's tourism industry could remain in dire straits for much of the first part of the year following our summer of disasters. But tourism chiefs are hoping a new campaign with one of our favourite sons will help turn that around.
All right.
He's been a champion on the cricket field, and now officials are hoping he'll be a champion for our state's flagging tourism industry.
Welcome to Australia, boys.
Matthew Hayden today launched his week-long state tour, Operation Sunshine. Broadcast via Facebook and YouTube, he plans to show local and interstate travellers that the state is open for business.
I'm a very proud Queenslander and I want to see people enjoying our state. What a fantastic playground it is.
Local tourism's massive. It is so important, 60% of the total for all of the tourism operators' business through the course of a year.
But the future looks bleak. A new Tourism Queensland report shows next month operators are expecting revenue to drop by up to 40%. The Brisbane region is expected to take the biggest hit, followed by the Fraser Coast, then the Gold Coast and the tropics. The problems could also extend to staff with significant job losses predicted. And operators are worried.
This next 3 or 4 months is going to be very desperate. For a lot of industry people on the Gold Coast in particular, but also throughout Australia.
And today, 200 foreign journalists ended their statewide tour and will now take their unique Queensland experiences back home.
Matthew Hayden's tour around Queensland is one of a number of campaigns to lure visitors back to the state. Tourism officials are hoping the delegation of media personnel brought here to show the state had reopened for business will only have good things to say.
She'll be right, mate.
Ursula Hager, 10 News.